This video will describe how to set up and use the BEHRINGER FX2000 with BEHRINGER mixers equipped with an auxiliary send and return. By using the auxiliary send and return for your external effects device such as the BEHRINGER FX2000, you can control how much of the signal from each mixer channel is sent to the input of the effects processor, with your effects send levels controlled independently from the main mix. To start, we will connect the BEHRINGER FX2000 to the mixer's aux send and return. Using one mono cable, connect the mixer's aux send 1 output to the input of your FX2000. Then, using two mono cables for stereo effects, connect from the FX2000's left and right outputs back to the mixer's stereo aux return 1 left and right inputs. Have the pre button in the up position for post fader operation. When you turn the channel's volume down, it will also turn down the effects send. Now, turn both your aux send 1 and return 1 knobs up to the 0 dB setting. For this example, we will use a microphone connected to channel 1. First, turn up the fader for channel 1 so you can hear the mic through your monitors. Then, to send the mic signal to the effects unit, turn up the aux 1 knob on channel 1. Use the aux 1 knob on any other channel to send other mixer channels to the effects as well. Use the aux return control as the master overall volume of the effects. To learn more about BEHRINGER recording consoles, effects processors, and other recording and live sound gear, visit us on the web at BEHRINGER.com.